Good morning, dear children. Hope you all are well and following your regular online classes. Today, I am going to teach you a new lesson in your EVS book. That is chapter 8, Types of Houses.
Houses are made of things like brick, cement, steel, iron. It is called pakka houses. An apartment also a pakka house. An apartment building is a multi-story building with many floors. Each floor has two or more apartments or flats. Different families stay in them. We find apartment buildings mostly in big cities like Calcutta, Mumbai, many big cities, okay, which have many people with less space to build houses. So students, I will give you some examples. You carefully listen. It is also an apartment picture. And next one also an apartment picture. You see here many rooms are there and here many people are stay in same place. Next one example is bungalow. A bungalow is a one-story house, cottage or cabin. Bungalows are generally small in terms of square footage, but it is uncommon to see. You see students, I give you more another example. You see in this picture many bungalows are there, yes, but it is not uncommon to see very large bungalows. And you see bungalows are made only one house is there, and here some lawns also include in this bungalow. So students, next example is houseboat. A houseboat is a house made on a boat. So I will give you one other example. You see, like boat, no? In boat, they are making house and it floats on water. You see students, this picture and this also float on the water. Yes students, next one picture also you see that one boat is on the water and it is made with boat. A hut is a small house which it is made of mud, wood, clay or straw, okay, and bamboo sticks. Huts are usually found in village areas. And huts are also called kacha houses. You see students, here huts are made with clay, mud and bamboo sticks. And we can break them and rebuild them very easily. A tent is a portable house and it is made of cloth and caravan, okay. And soldiers and campers are live in it. So I give you another example. You see here many tents are there. Tent house it is called. Okay students. So you see that one sometimes soldiers are using like these houses and campers are also. So also soldiers, mountaineers, they are using this type of houses in snowfall areas.
So my dear students, hope you all of you understand the types of houses. I give you PDF file, so you will solve it and listen it, okay. And after listening the video, you will solve your PDF file also. Then afterwards, I will give you worksheet. You will solve it. Bye bye students, keep watching.